Microsoft Teams has a great new feature rolling out. Before I dive into it, be sure to catch me on Friday, March 14th from noon to 12:45 covering what's new in Teams. They have had a ton of features rolling out the last few months. One of the features I will be showing is the ability to resize your panes. Over on the far left, I've clicked in the rail and calendar. Here's my calendar. I can mouse around here and resize my calendar, as you see me doing here. I am in the new Teams calendar. I also have the ability in the bottom left to close this so I can see more of my calendar. Going to go to chat. Same applies here. Resize right here, working perfectly. In the top right, you can open up some chat details. Open up the details right here. I tested it. It's also working for the details, and I'm just going to close that. It doesn't work, though, for every application in the rail. For example, if I go to Meet, no option here. If I go to my OneDrive, no option here either. People, let's take a quick look. Yes, people, you can do that with that. Great feature, though. Teams keeps getting better. Hopefully, I'll catch you on the 14th. Thank you.